So this is Pittsburg Baypoint BART station. You go up the stairs to pay. You head on down this hallway to the ticket machines. Pay right here. Then you bring your card and touch it to this thing. Then it says C8. I'm well into my walk from Embarcadero to Ocean Beach. It should take me 2.5 hours, roughly, give or take. And right now there's plenty of nice buildings to look at and historical landmarks. I stopped by Phil's Coffee right after I got off BART. So that'll add time to my walk. Don't see too many Phil's Coffees. There's plenty of Starbucks. And then there's a few Pete's. And then Phil's, you don't see that many at all. There's a church. Hospital over there. or what looks like a hospital. I'm still on California Street, and the good thing about that is California is a straight shot from the financial district down to Ocean Beach. So, it took me about an hour and a half to get this far. And so I'm looking at another hour till I hit Ocean Beach, if I stay at this pace. There's a gas station over there coming up. I'm at a major intersection. This street where the cars are coming from is Park Presidio. It won't be long now to Ocean Beach. And there's a lot less traffic. And I should be coming up to a public park. Pretty good walk. Down that way looks nice. Two and a half hours in, and we come up on Lincoln Park Playground. There's that. Nice green lawn. And it won't be long now till we see the beach. Lincoln Park Playground, everybody. Nice green grass. Bit of an uphill section right here. Not too steep. On 32nd Avenue, I made a left, came down about two blocks, and then I hit Clement. That's the ocean down there. So we made it. Well, we're coming up on it. And if I check my time, it's, let's see. Ooh. So it took 2 hours and 45 minutes. And we're not quite there yet. So I would say roughly 3 hours to walk from the financial district or Embarcadero BART station to Ocean Beach. Which is not too bad. There was plenty of things to look at. Not a bad way to spend your Sunday afternoon. This is the final intersection before the ocean. And look at that view.
Exactly.
And there you have it, Ocean Beach in San Francisco.